What are you thankful for this year? What do you love most about your family, Dan?
My hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beauty focus EOU. Ooh, I'd leave it all.
What are you thankful for? Is there anything else you're thankful for?
Okay, Buzz, what are you thankful for? Are you thankful for basketball? What about Mom? Mom, what about Dad? Dad? What about Jesus? Hallelujah. What about basketball? Do you enjoy basketball? Bye-bye.
For the purposes of knowing your identity, what is your name?
I'm Desiree.
Okay. So Desiree, this year, what are you thankful for?
A ball,
okay. Are you thankful for Daddy and Mommy?
Mommy and Daddy.
And Baby Liv?
And Baby Flip.
And what else are you thankful for?
Jersey. The baby.
The baby?
The baby.
Okay. What do you like most about family?
I like Nemo.
You like Nemo?
I love Nemo.
Okay. What else do you like about your family?
I like Dory.
You like Dory too?
I like Dory too.
My friends and family, they don't understand.
Well, thank you for doing this interview. You take my
hand, but you're welcome.
And who are you thankful for Thanksgiving?
Everyone.
And what else?
Toys. Grandma and Grandpa. And Mommy and Daddy and Daddy and Joel and my Michael. Everybody.
You're thankful for your Michael? Yeah. What about your other cousins? Desiree.
Desiree. I'm gonna tell you about what I'm thankful for and what I like about Thanksgiving.
What are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for God and Jesus, and I'm thankful for scientists because if we didn't have scientists, they wouldn't discover that the planet is poisonous and something would happen. And I'm thankful for doctors because if you're sick or hurt, people can maybe not help you. So if we didn't have doctors and we got hurt and everything, doctors couldn't help. Or if we didn't have nurses, they couldn't help. And I'm thankful for policemen because if somebody was trying to rob a bank and we didn't have policemen, they would just rob our bank and we maybe wouldn't have that much money. And then all the money would be gone. I'm thankful for my mom and dad and Elijah and daddy, family. I'm thankful for my cousins, Baby and JoJo and Michael. And I'm thankful for... Okay, and I'm thankful for... my aunts and uncles, and I'm thankful for grandma and grandpa. And I'm thankful for our house, because we didn't have a house, where would we sleep? And where would we eat? And how would we get food? I'm thankful for our school, because if we didn't have schools or teachers, how would we learn stuff? And how we know if numbers, and how we know ABCs, and how would we know if numbers are even or odd. And why I like Thanksgiving is because we get to eat and we get to see our grandma and grandpa, and we get to have fun and have summer parties, and we get to stay up late and watch a movie and have popcorn. Mm-hmm. And maybe one day on vacation we could make s'mores and hot chocolate.
That's what you want to do with cousins this Thanksgiving? Mm-hmm. Cool.
And I like it because you can have makeovers and you have fun and you tell stories under the bed.
Under the bed? That's cool.
I mean, under the covers. So I think that's all for now. Bye!
What are you thankful for this year?
My family.
What do you love most about Thanksgiving?
Mostly all the people my family come.
Joelle, what do you love most about your family?
That we do Bible study and that we all love each other, and that's it.
What do you love most about our family?
I like the number we're all able to hang out with each other on Fridays.
Veronica, what are you most thankful for this year?
Thankful for my friends and my family.
What do you love most about Thanksgiving?
I've never been able to see my family that was far away.
What are you thankful for this year?
My family and my friends.
What do you love most about Thanksgiving?
Hanging out with my family, eating, and the story about the pilgrims.
What do you love most about your family?
I love them very much, and they're all fun.
My many artifacts, the list goes on. If you just say the words, I'll up and run. Oh, to you, ooh, you, ooh, I divido. Oh, to you, ooh, ooh, I divido. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change.